This entire area that you see through here is nothing but mounds. And there's a lot of large rocks, large white crystal rocks, crystal quartz rocks, with mica in them as well as copper.